Hell's jail looking for the orb?
Would have been a shame to have left that behind.
What can I do you for? M'lady? Know what you want? Oh, what can I do for a goddess? M'lady? That orb yet?
To Vanaheim, then.
Sounded like Lady Sif managed to convince the old boar to shelter the Aesir refugees.
It was his idea.
Oh?
To foster peace among the Vanir and Aesir.
That's brilliant. Shifty bastard must be trying to prove he can out-diplomat me.
At least he's not convincing her to marry someone, like some other diplomats would.
A deservedly low blow, Your Majesty.
Anytime.
Fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
When Jormungandr attacked Thor in Asgard, it seemed personal somehow. But there's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jormi even remembers after all this time who he once was.
There's another of Garm's realm tears nearby.
Oh!
Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
told you.
Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
Freya, you spoke of your brother's sword. How did Odin acquire it?
I'll answer this one. Odin, disguised himself as the most beautiful person Freya had ever seen.
This separated Freya from his sword.
Oh, with embarrassing speed.
I am glad Freya ultimately retrieved it.
Me too. My little...
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Helka, heal! Must be something she needs to show us.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. That wisp is replicating! More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Jealous?
No.
Helka, wait! Don't know what I expected.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night. I think we'll have to change the time of day in order to reach Helka, brother.
More of Helka's tracks.
Hmm.
Lady Freya.
Read any good books lately?
What do you want us to see, Helka? Guess we'll find out. That must be Birger. She must want us to rescue him. Ooh. Return to the camp, girl. We will find Birger. Didn't think you'd be one to mount a rescue mission.
He saved our lives. We are indebted.
Ah, yes. You big softy. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
The others were frightened of this place. We should be cautious.
On that note...
Dragons! You all right?
Yes. You?
Yes.
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Wait. I know where we are. This used to be one of the most thriving settlements in the realm.
What became of it?
I don't know. It's been lifetimes since I've been here.
Kratos, I see something.
For long, if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A bolt of lightning. But frozen.
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Find you, watch out!
The dragon hasn't forgotten about us.
Watch your left!
retreat.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart.
Most dragons are territorial. This one seems no different. This ravine is far too big to cross. We'll need to find another path to reach Birgit.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was tall again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I plan to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This Spectre may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
Your wife wielded that axe in the past, didn't she? Perhaps she was here.
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
Doing in the middle of the wilderness.
Must have been built recently.
The whirlwinds. Those aren't natural.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
We could return at night. Evening air has a way of changing things.
Incoming! Above you!
We'll bring her down. Right side, brother!
Retreat.
fair. What have you heard of the catastrophe that befell this place?
This is the first I've seen of it. What could this be? So many lives would have been lost. Maybe there are answers there in the crater.
Perhaps.
Hey, Hatcha!
Sisters,
remember,
and brothers.
I need that orb.
Vanir priestesses and priests. When the Aesir attacked, they resorted to save their magic.
Foretold's children. Put it in the trap.
Great. You got him.
Oh, hello there.
Sorry. Didn't mean to scare you or anything.
You did not.
Right. You can bring that back to Ratatoskr whenever you're ready.
Y'all still looking for the ore? It's in pain.
We will stop it.
Good. You scared it back to its spring. It'll live. But there may be more creatures in danger. We should look for other wisps. Spring's glowing. There's something angry.
Careful, dragons!
The plate's got another lit room. It must be because the wisp is back in its spring.
Thank you. Look, over there.
That's a fair few bugs you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
Wish I could have seen this place before the boom. remember. I need that orb.
What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
And here I thought you were good with...
A gift of life, a gift in death, to smother forever.
Odin must have created these creatures. But how?
I haven't the foggiest. They came after my time with him. But perhaps we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens we find.